Agnes Day.
Please speak password to enter.
Agnes Day.
Access granted. Welcome, Gil Alexander.
I heard that. My likeness is company property, Delta, just like you are. Don't make me strip you for parts, Milado!
Please see password to enter.
I warned you.
Automatic deactivation for 60 seconds.
Oh, he's jamming the voice print lock with that awful crooning. See if you can find some way to sabotage his control of building security.
Delta, you're dawdling. The security office is well above your pay grade. If you're so keen to help, the restrooms need a good scrub. Here's a clerk or two to help you along.
Ryan is now dead by his own son's hand. But far more interesting is the program of compulsion bred into his child, coded WYK. It was some manner of verbal trigger phrase, which the boy would obey as an order, unerringly. In a way, this sad thing, this half-man, had escaped the self. Highly intelligent, but devoid of so-called free will with all its convenient blind spots. What if he had been instructed to uphold the common good? What if he were a volunteer?
Yes! Congratulations! You've won a battle of wits with a home appliance!
Dismissal. Shall I simplify that for you? Fired! Fired! Fired!
I'm ready.
find that device, Delta, you fumble at it like an amorous baboon!
I do.
Yes.